Dev, who was worshipped at the Neelanchal mountain. The king had an intense desire to take darshan of Neelanchal. Now let's see how Lord Jagannath appeared.
Hello. Hello. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Here.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
The scene opens with King Indradyumna and Vidyapati the priest.
Dear Vidyapati, I've been waiting for a long time. I mean, it's my intense desire to see Lord Neelamadhav. Will you please show me? Please,
yes, Maharaj, as you wish. My dear sir, I am Vidyapati, head priest of King Indradyumna. Can you please tell me which place is this?
Vidyapati, this is Neelachala. We, the tribal people of Shabara, stay here. And I am Vishwavasu, their leader.
Oh, this place is Neelachala, where Neelamadhav is worshipped. Oh, my fortune. Vishwavasu, will you please take me to the darshan of Neelamadhav?
Oh, if I show him Neelamadhav, the king will take my dear lord away. I should think of a way. Okay. Vidyapati, I will surely take you to Neelamadhav, but you will be blindfolded on the way.
So, how can I know the path? Certainly, Vishwavasu. So, I will use this mustard seeds that show me the path.
Vidyapati is blindfolded and has mustard seeds in his hands. He puts down the mustard seeds from the back while they walk.
Please come.
What's the matter, Vidyapati?
Dear king, I got the darshan of Neela Madhav and I got the way to go there.
Vidyapati, I'm so happy. You have won my heart. Please take me to my lord.
We have to go around here. Akashan,
so Vidyapati takes
Neelachal. So there are grown mustard plants. If you track this, we can reach Neela Madhav.
That's so intelligent, Vidyapati.
Seek the Lord.
Vidyapati, where is the Lord? Where is my Neela Madhav? Oh God, I'm so unfortunate. Where is Lord Neela Madhav?
Oh dear King Indradyumn, don't be upset. I will certainly fulfill your wish. I will come as Daru Brahman to the same place in Neelachala. You worship me with my brother Baladev and sister Subhadra. Narayan, Narayan, Narayan. Oh King, you are looking so sad. What is the matter?
Oh Narad Muni, I could not get darshan of my Lord Neela Madhav. But I heard an Akashwani that Lord will soon appear as Dharu Brahman.
Oh King, don't worry. The Lord will appear very soon as Dharu Brahman. You will find the wood floating on the ocean very soon. And you can call the deities from that wood by taking the help from Vishwakarma.
As you say, Krishna. Vishwakarma, Vishwakarma.
You are crumpling the whole thing.
Vishwakarma, Vishwakarma, can I have?
Leave it.
You here.
Hare Krishna.
Vishwakarma.
Yes, ki.
Vishwakarma, can you make me deities from this wood? Can you carve me the Dharu Brahman from this wood?
Sure, king. But I have a condition. If somebody enter my room, so immediately I will stop my service and disappear.
Okay, I agree to your condition. I will not interfere in your work.
Yes. Yes, king, I'll do it. Go.
No sound of carving the deities.
But
I don't know what is happening here. I'm so eagerly waiting to see my Lord. Why don't I see what's happening? Oh, Narad Muni, please come here.
Narayan, Narayan. What happened, King?
Narad Muni, please see the deities. They are half done. I think it's unfinished. And I don't see either Vishwakarma here. I think I have done a blunder. I interfered in his work.
No, no, King. It is not so. This is the form of the Lord. The Lord takes so many forms as per the desire of his devotees. This form I have seen when I went to Dwarka. Once, when Rohini Devi visited Vrindavan, all the queens of Lord Krishna surrounded her and asked about Lord Krishna's behavior. Sometimes in sleep, Krishna would call the names, O Sri Dhama, O Sudhama. And sometimes he say, O Lalita, O Vishakha. And sometimes he say, O Mother, please give me some fresh butter. By hearing all these things, the queens of Lord Krishna were surprised and they were very eager to know what was happening actually in the Vrindavan, the pastimes of Vrindavan. Rohini Devi agreed to narrate the story of Lord Sri Krishna to all the queens of Krishna. But there was one condition, that Krishna should not hear this pastime. If Krishna hears this pastime, immediately he will go back to Vrindavan. So that should not happen. For that, they made an arrangement. They called Subhadra Devi and they asked her to stand near the door so that Krishna will not come and hear the story, the pastimes of Lord Sri Krishna. But Subhadra Devi, when she started hearing the pastimes of Lord Sri Krishna, she got into so much ecstasy, she got completely absorbed in the pastimes hearing. She forgot to see that Krishna is coming. And she was eagerly hearing, and Krishna also came there and he also started hearing. And Lord Balaram also was there, he also started hearing the pastimes of Lord Sri Krishna. When they were hearing with so much of eagerness, their eyes became big as this and their all limbs went inside the torso. So they took this form. So this form is worshipable. At that moment I was there. I came to Dwarka and I saw the Lord in this wonderful form. And I prayed to the Lord, O Lord, please manifest yourself in this form for the benefit of all the devotees here. So the Lord told, in Kali Yuga, I will come as Jagannath, Baladev and Subhadra along with my brother and sister, and I will bestow my mercy on all the devotees who are present. So these are the devotees, these are the deities of Lord Jagannath, Baladev and Subhadra.
Jaya Jaya Jagannatha Satchiranandana Tribhuvane Koreja Charana Vanda. Jaya Jaya Jagannatha Satchiranandana Tribhuvane Kore ja charana vanda. Nilachale shambha chakra jagapatita. Nilachale shambha chakra jagapatita. Nadiyana nare shambha.
So that was the play. I hope you all enjoyed. Let me call the cast on stage. We have Narayana, Gaurav Prabhuji. Lakshmi. Narayana, we are waiting for you. Gaurav. Lakshmi is Sri Lakshmi Mataji, Garuda is Parth, Parvati Aishwarya Devi Dasi, Narada Subhuti Das Prabhuji, Shiva Netra Mohan Mataji, Vishwakarma Archana, King Indridumna Savita Prasad Mataji, Vishwabasu Gunashri Mataji, Vidyapati Sangeeta Maya Mataji, Neel Madhav Panchshul, Ankita performed the beautiful dance. We also have Jagannath, Pranav, Subhadra, Shreya, and Baldev, Geeta Shri Surya. Thank you. Krishna.